find a road somewhere. Yeah. Kelsey's or whatever.
You're welcome to sing along, because I tend to forget the words.
Have a good night.
Take care. Joe.
Steve is getting out these special Clash sticks. All right.
Anybody remember how these songs go?
How many of you listened to the Clash when you were younger?
Woo!
All right. How many of you saw them live when you were younger? All right. Okay, it's a smaller club, but that's good. Well, this is not exactly what they were like live, but we'll try. That sounds really loud.
This is very loud.
Why ride?
Rumsfeld. We did a song for Donald Trump in the last one. Here's one for all our friends down south. So this is part of that variety.
Yeah.
The only thing you don't want is for your guitar to stay free. That was a hit. Some acrobatics over here with me. We're always out in front, and always this on everyone. All right. Thank you, Alan. You might use it in a bit. So this is the tune-up time. Just a reminder that, in 1976, the Clash came out. They could barely play the instruments, especially Paul Simonon needed guidance while they were in the middle of their first concert. And by 1977, they had their first record deal, and they were touring England with the Sex Pistols and the Damned and other bands. And they actually thought they were signing with Polydor. Turned out they were signing with CBS because they didn't read anything. They didn't know. But they had interesting times dealing with the record companies and the press. And this next song is a little bit about that. Fly to Amsterdam, the people laugh, the press
the loved one. I fought the Lord, 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 the loved one.
Then the rest of the world got to know him.
One, two, three, four!
15. First thing I ever heard, listened to it every day for, well, till about a few months ago. All right.
Exactly who I'm supposed to be.
Don't you know which clothes even fit me? So come and let me know. Should I commit or should I blow? I hope it was fun for you. So we're going to leave you now with a public service announcement with guitar.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Now you're right.
Oh, agreeable, work better. Now you're right. Oh, agreeable.
told you, the drummer's in control. All right, so thank you for clapping along, dancing along, singing along. That was a lot of fun for us. Let's make a funny noise now. So, Alan Piggins. You're the next.